Hello, and welcome back to another Daily Top 10's Top 10 video. Since we finally realized that having slaves is probably not an okay thing to do, we've been trying to work out a way of getting someone else to do the housework. Robots are the ultimate guilt-free labor. You can shout at them, mock them, and never feed them anything other than cheap electricity. That's right, save your best electricity for guests. But how far are we down the line to this lazy wonderland? Today, we look at the top 10 real-life robots. Another way you can save yourself time and energy is by subscribing to Daily Top 10s. No more hours of searching for things to watch. Just lie there in a cocoon of blankets, Oreo cookie crumbs, and shame. We'll take care of everything else. Number 10, Robo-Bee. Japanese scientists are making giant leaps in creating the world's first robo-bees, which will be used to pollinate plants in the not-so-distant future. There is a real buzz surrounding these robo-bees as a reaction to the decline in the real bee populations. They are small drones with a fuzzy, hair-like material attached to the top, which can pick up pollen and transport it to plants by using artificial intelligence, GPS, and a camera. Scientists are yet to confirm whether or not the robo-bee will travel in swarms and attack your PB&J sandwiches during a picnic. Even if they do, the positive implications for agriculture and the survival of plant species are huge. Number 9, RoboChef. It won't be too long before you can buy a RoboChef for all your culinary requirements. The two robotic arms were programmed by mapping the movements of a professional chef as he made a variety of dishes. The robo arms were then installed above a fully functioning cooktop, and hey presto, the robo chef was invented. According to the inventors, a commercial version will be ready for consumers this year, and it will also be able to wash the dishes afterwards. Be warned, they will self-destruct through boredom after the 800th time you've asked for mac and cheese at 3 a.m. Number 8. Cancer-fighting robots. Harvard University scientists are on the verge of perfecting a cancer-fighting robot. These creations, dubbed DNA nanorobots, will be able to act like a molecular-sized delivery truck and carry medication to specific cells within the human body. They do this by identifying chemical markers on certain cell types, and then attaching their payload to the correct part of the cell. If you've ever seen Inner Space, you'll get an understanding of the remarkable scale and skill of the design, although Martin Short will not be required to pilot the nanorobot. Thanks anyway, Martin. Number 7. Robofish. If you think that all robots are hard and metallic, with a natural aversion to water, then think again. Engineers at MIT have developed RoboFish, a soft but tough robot made from hydrogel. The hydrogel is a soft polymer that is 90% water by weight. They are completely transparent and allow light and sound to travel right through them, making them incredibly difficult to detect underwater. The benefit of the RoboFish is that it can interact with all the squishy things that inhabit our waters without harming them. This could prove very useful if we ever need to find Nemo again, but useless if under attack from Jaws. Number 6. Miglin. Miglin is a robot that was first displayed at the 2010 Shanghai Expo. He was used to greet visitors to the expo and give them a sense of the wonders that lay within. Miglin is a 21-foot-high robot baby. Yes, that's right, a 21-foot-high robot baby. Invented by Isabelle Cochette alongside the special effects team behind Alien vs. Predator, this terrifying robot baby can gurgle, blink its eyes, and rotate its head. Although it may not inspire any cooing or baby talk from adoring parents, the potential to weaponize Miglin and wreak havoc upon mankind is enormous. Much like its diapers. Number 5. Ping pong robots. If you're tired of playing ping pong against a wall, or if none of your friends want to play ping pong with you, then your days of frustration are at an end. Ping Pong robots are available to buy right now and come in a variety of shapes, sizes, and prices. The most advanced are human-sized robotic arms that can serve, return, and react to numerous ping pong rally scenarios. They can also shout out motivational slogans and hurl their bats at you if you defeat them after a particularly frenzied rally. So if you want to unleash your inner Forrest Gump and become the king of ping, one of these robotic training partners could be for you. Number 4, space robots. Those clever minds at NASA have developed the Robonaut, a space robot that can carry out routine maintenance and repairs on spacecrafts as they travel through the galaxy. Looking a little bit like a legless Buzz Aldrin, they have human-sized arms with dexterous fingers and wear thermosuits that protect them from the extreme conditions in space. Robonauts utilize a combination of 150 different thermal positioning, tactile, and torque sensors on each arm. Now that the boring and arduous task of flying a spaceship is a thing of the past, humans aboard spacecraft can have more time to do important stuff, like make videos of themselves miming to Space Oddity by David Bowie. Number 3, Johnny 5. Everybody's favorite 80s robot and star of the movie Short Circuit, Johnny 5 is alive. Okay, so he's a fictional robot and in reality, can't do most of the cool stuff he did in the movies, such as deliver snappy one-liners, read a book in half a second, or destroy the military. Nonetheless, he is a real functioning robot. 7 Johnny 5s were made for the production, and 2 were motorized. These special 2 were operated by remote control, and could also move their hands, arms, eyes, and light up in order to emote like no robot has done before. Rumor has it that these 2 Johnny 5s are still out there, waiting to be put on eBay for a small fortune. Number 2, Origami Robot. The Origami Robot, as its name suggests, is a small foldable bot that is encased in a capsule designed to be ingested by living creatures. Once inside the body, the capsule dissolves like a regular supplement pill. Next, the Origami Robot unfolds and can be used to repair tears in the stomach lining or remove foreign objects. Amazingly, it's controlled via magnetic fields by a human technician, and it's thought that this nanobot could be used to mimic white blood cells and aid the body in fighting off infections. It will also be able to dislodge that Lego man you ate when you were 3 years old. Number 1, Dog Walking Robot. Dogs are man's best friend. They provide companionship for the lonely, playmates for the children, and a never-ending reason to get up and go for a walk. But sometimes, man does not want to go for a walk because it's cold or rainy or 3 o'clock in the morning. This is where the dog walking robot can be of service. Technological advances in robotics have meant that numerous amateurs have been able to design their own dog walking robots over the past decade. From rudimentary remote controlled cars to sinister spider-like creations, the future of dog walking is here and about to take over our streets. The most advanced utilize GPS to follow routes and react to changes in the environment, tailoring the walk to your faithful friend's needs as it goes. And needs to go. Thanks for watching another Daily Top 10's Top 10 video. And remember, it's our duty to entertain and yours to subscribe.
Hey there, did you like that Top 10 video? I know you did, you just watched it. Now you're here with me. So go hit that subscribe button so I don't have to whack you in the noodle. You don't want Sammy here whacking you in the noodle. Cause you know what happens to your noodle when Sammy hits you? Bad things. Picture an egg. You remember that? It's gross. You don't want that. You'll get it all over the computer and, you know, you might break the internet. Anyway, subscribe. You know, make sure you like the channel, all that stuff. You've been on YouTube before. Just do what you know you need to do to see more videos. And hey, if you're in need of a hitman, go down and leave a comment for me. Maybe we can connect. You can give me some money. I can give some violence to someone that you don't like. All right? I'll see you around.